Bulldogs also playing two today, wrapping up the Troy on the weekend series. Scoreless in the first, two on for Steele Netterville. Mr. Hot laces one to left field. This rolls all the way to the wall. Westbrook's Taylor Young and Mason Mallard both score. Now, Steele Netterville, of course, still waiting in second base. Mason Robinson sees that and sends this a long way to left and gone for a two-run dinger. Bulldogs win game one 11-4. They drop the second contest 7-5.